California's Squaw Valley Ski Resort is planning a name change. The owners reached the decision after consulting with local Native American groups and research into the term squaw. They say over generations, the word morphed into a misogynist and racist term to disparage indigenous women. They're now working to find a new name. The ski resort was the site of the 1960 Winter Olympics. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.